Hello, I'm Max from Moto Exotica, and today, let's have a look at our 1970 Chevrolet C10. This truck is finished in a red exterior. It does have an older front end on it from the 67 Chevy C10. Does have a sliding rear window. As well as a dual exhaust. Chrome front bumper. Rally wheels. Tonneau cover. This truck features a black interior. Four-spoke steering wheel. Automatic transmission. V8 engine with power brakes and power steering.